Charge will be made, Mary Lou McDonald, that this funeral and how it was handled. And look, I accept it's a difficult situation for you and a difficult situation for the Storey family. But the charge will be made that this demonstrates yet again that Sinn Féin's first loyalty, its true fidelity, is to the party, not the state, not the laws of the land and the regulations of the land.
Well, I think that that is entirely wrong. And I also think that that is entirely unfair. And I think it's the kind of line of argument that is deployed against us by people who are less concerned with genuine public health concerns and more concerned with creating a political furore around the burial.
You don't think it's one rule for everybody and another rule for Sinn Féin?
Absolutely, categorically not. Listen, I have, in my own personal life, I've had kids like yourself out of school since March. I mean, I am absolutely very, very careful in terms of the observation of the sure. rules and regulations. I shop once a week, Shane. When yeah. I shop, I am fully masked. There's one rule for all of us. And what I am saying in the case of this particular funeral, despite huge effort, it was always going to prove very difficult because Bobby was a public figure. He's not any more special than any other loved one or any other okay. friend lost to anyone else. The difference, I think, to say is that it was a public funeral.